Hey Chris, we just had this truck come in and I didn't it wasn't on the list of trucks that came in. I think this one was came in under our fleet department. But it's available still for sale and all that. It's a black interior. It's a little more loaded than what you were looking at. It's 76 on the window sticker, but it's a nice setup of a truck. It's got that stone gray that you were looking at in the short bed. It's got the bench, and I didn't know if you decide definitively you wanted the console because you said you're still open to the XLT. I mean the console or the bench. But I did want to give you the opportunity just to check this one out and see if this might be something you're looking at, if you guys are still looking for other options. So yeah, let me know, bud.